Hello, welcome back to Outlast. We have to turn on two valves, I think, from the last time. But yeah, otherwise we're just chilling. Bath, cafeteria, and laundry. Right, is it two valves? All right, let's go find them two valves. Oh, he's coming. Oh, shit. Is he coming down this way? He has to, right? He's close. I hear him. I don't hear him anymore. Went that way. He comes down this way. I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna run. I'm gonna run for it. You can't get through here. Haha. Yo, what's up, man? It's kind of creepy. Where are we going? Oh, is this the first valve? Nice.
No complaining now. We have to wash every little part.
He's gotta come this way, right? I was curious where he's at. Let's just go for it. We'll see what happens. Oh, there he is. Let's go through the crack. Go through the crack. Go through the crack. Go through the crack. All right. Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna go? That's my question to you. Where are you gonna go? I think he's going the way I need to go. Okay. I still see him down there. I have to go that way, right? I'm just gonna go for it. I'm gonna have to just go for it, so. I don't know where the other valve is. That's the only problem. Because I don't know where the other valve is. Oh, go away. Go away. I need you to get lost. Yeah, 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 you know I'm here. Yeah, I know. Can you just go away? You're a little much for me, guy. Alright. I need to lose you. I lost him for a minute. I had to find the other valve. I had to find the other valve. All right, I hear him. I'm waiting for him to pass, so I know where he's at. I don't see him. Now's my chance, I think. I'm gonna go for it. Listen, man, I gotta find a valve. You're kind of disrupting that. You're disrupting that. Doesn't see me. Weird. Hey! Hey, bud. What the fuck? Ah, shit. Ah, god damn it. Did I even get the right valve? Two valves. Cafeteria. So there's two valves. All right, let's, no matter what happens, I think the main objective is we find the valve that we don't know where it's at. So Walker's gonna be around here. I know that. What I need to do, though, all right, so this is the other valve. Okay. That's good to know. Because he's going to come in here. I know where the other valve's at. I've got to turn that one on. Turn that one on, go back to the main room, turn the other thing on. All right, I know what I'm doing now. I know what I'm doing now. I'm gonna wait for his ass to get in here, though. Are you just not gonna come in here? I hear him. Okay. All right. We're just gonna have to go for it. Regardless of what happens, I know where I need to go. Come at me. Come at me, I dare you. You can't. You loser. Fucking. That's two. No matter what happens now, I should be good. Go away. I'll lose him, I'll lose him, I'll lose him, I'll lose him, I'll lose him. Oh yeah? Go on. For the music to go away. That should be good. Press the button. So we have to go outside now. But where is outside? Where is outside? Where is outside? I hear him. Where do I go, though? I have to go outside. Oh shit! Oh fuck, that scared the fuck out of me. Woo! Woo! Nah. Let's see. You said to go outside, right? There's the outside. Got some documents here. What did they provide? Anything I need in here? No batteries, no nothing. All right. Look for Father Martin. Well, he's out here somewhere. Follow the light. I need a key for that. This place is kind of creepy. How alive are you? I don't even know your name, but I've come to think of you as one of my blood, my Paul. I hope you don't mind, and I hope you don't indulge the vanity of self-pity, the fear that your suffering is more than others. We all must endure this, and you are nearly done. There is no way to heaven but by the cross. And every man needs another to help drive the nails in. I'm here for you. I'm waiting ahead. Okay. He's waiting ahead. Can't go that way. Can't go that way. Oh shit. That's a wall rider. I don't want a key for this door. So where do I need to go for that? Alright, so here's a key. Made to the maintenance shed. Okay, cool. Oh, the wall rider. Whoa, 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 don't kill me. All right. Where are we going? Notes. God help me, I think I've seen the wall rider. Yeah, I think we have. Close. It's so dark up here. All right. Do some parkour. I haven't seen a battery in a while. Where do I need to go? I can't jump that. Okay. Oh, there's a battery. Okay. Can't go that way. Yep. Jump up there. There we go. Whoa.
Have to get out.
Y'all, this is creepy. Battery. It's hard to tell where to go. Can't go that way. Can't go that way. Oh, I have to jump down. right? Can't get me up here. Alright. I think I should be good. I think I did the right thing. So dark. Ow. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh shit! Man, I'm running low on battery. Notes. So much blood in the water, I can smell it. Like putting a penny in your mouth when you were a kid. The whispers are making more sense. I'm looking for static. It's like an itch. Use the upper floors to reach Father Martin. Well, there's a battery, right? Yeah. Good, we need those. Run low. Is another one? Ah, perfect. Yes. Come on. Don't just... It says use the upper floors to reach him. There you go. I'm not about to deal with that right now. You know what? How long is this episode? I think this is a good place to stop, and then we'll continue on in the next one. I think we could get to Father Martin in the next one, and then start finishing this out. So, yeah, anyway. So, thank you so much for joining me. I'm having a great time playing this game, so it's a lot of fun, man. So, anyways, I'll see you in the next one. Later.